Everyone, this is Brad. If you've ever wanted to create a poll for your classroom, go ahead into classroomscreen.com, select poll, and then you can see your options. Multiple choice, smileys, true, false. So if you go into multiple choice, you can see where you can type in your question, your answer options. You could even remove some if you'd like to, or add more, as well as your poll settings to close voting and hide results if you'd like to do that. Now you can see you can enable remote voting, and you can do this for free. So let's go ahead in and do that. What you would need to do is you would need to go ahead into the home screen, and then you need to come up to this icon here and either log in or sign up. Now I'm going to log in using Google. Okay, so I'm going to select create new screen. Let's just go into this screen here and do a poll, and I'm just going to do a smiley right now. You can see up here where it says joincrs.com, joinclassroomscreen.com, and then this specific number here. You can even go ahead and have a QR code if you'd like. So I'm going to do a smiley. What do you think of today's lesson? Let's leave it just like that. Now, what you can do is you can go ahead and right in here, you can show that you're hiding the results, or you can lock it. But I'm going to go ahead in and vote on another device. So let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to let you see it. So today's lesson, okay, I just voted. You can see there's one green. And let's go ahead in, and I have another device here. And let's just vote real quickly here. Let's just say this one is right there. So you can see how you could hide it if you don't want people to see it. You could also go ahead and lock it as well. And you can see how many have voted. So pretty nice. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.